Edwardsville defender who takes it up himself, getting it up to the midfield. Number 17, who's taking it. They're playing the offside trap still. Sal Vargas coming out, clears it, and it's back in again. So now it is 5-1 Edwardsville. And you have to wonder what's going through the head of O'Fallon right now. They're down 4 goals now with 13 minutes left in the half, 12:52 on the clock.